Okay. So, let's go. Bum. Bum. And bum. Go. Mm-hmm. Nice. Ooh, and a bug sub. Are you going to run? Yeah, no.
I was gonna get a credit if you wrote it or not.
So, let's see. It's here. Take a credit. Take a credit. Go! Caduceus! Okay. No reinforce. Okay, Maxus. Interesting. It's you. Okay. Access. Thanks for the money, by the way. It's going to really help later on.
It's alright, I thought I'd be time.
Be you running my remote?
Yeah.
Pop up. You want to pass through?
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Are you accessing or using the bank sub?
I will... let me think. I'll back jump.
Okay. Oops, sorry. First of all, I want to do this. Put another here. Credit, credit, go. Now the Caduceus. Wow, you actually paid for it.
I'm quite rich, so.
Yeah, fair enough. Access. No. Okay.
I'll pay one to get through the
pop-up. Trust it. Right on. Credit, credit, go. Okay. So Caduceus, yeah, you can pass. Interesting. 2. Credit. Go. Okay. Interesting. Okay, next session. Okay. Oh god, shit. That was quite good.
It was pretty good.
I guess we haven't been drawing the agenda, so I have to be somewhere. I think. Okay. Mm-hmm. 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 Are you going to use your bank subs?
Yep.
Okay.
I've never actually used Doppelganger before. How do I use Doppelganger?
Press escape to F3 and F3 to finish the run. And then double click Doppelganger. Running there?
Yeah.
That Raven. Are you going through?
No, I'll check out.
Okay. And credit. Credit. Actually, let me think. Yeah, like this. Okay.
Thinking.
Yep. No worries. Very interesting. Go. What about it? Okay. Okay, so you only pass the pop-up window, yeah?
Unless you rest the thing in the middle.
Yeah, no, I'm not resting.
Okay, I'll pay one.
Yep. Okay, access. Okay. Time to break some teeth. Thinking.
Yeah. It's quite an awkward situation over here.
Mm-hmm. tough choices, eh?
Yeah.
What do you do when you're caught in the trap? Broin, what are you looking for? Inside job. Steam hack. Okay. Okay, break. Let's see how lucky you are. If you manage to hit another agenda just at this moment. Okay. There's nothing I can do. Go for it.
I've seen better cards.
Yep. Can't believe you. Are you going to run again? Ah, perfect. Let's just put this here so we don't have any accidents. Bam. Bam. I don't care. What you gonna do? Actually, yeah. Go. here. Put this here. And can you do? You can. Yeah, let's whack you a bit more.
That's just mean. You could have just killed me.
Oh, sorry. Didn't even realize. I can take it back if you want.
I'm probably not going to win anyway. Let's just keep going.
Okay.
See what happens. Maybe I'll have some magic.
I totally forgot about it. I totally forgot that you didn't, that you put your hand down to two cards. I need to pay more attention. Another Steam hack. Okay. You have a code gatebreaker?
Nope.
Okay, and now I think you lost.
Yep.
Okay, finish your turn. GG.
Nice trap.
Yep. Have you seen about this deck on BGG or anything?
I've never seen that particular deck before. I've seen very similar things.
This is my own construction. It's what it's called a fly trap. I give you a nice bait and I let you hang yourself with it. Pretty much. Yeah, as you see, you actually took the bait when exactly when I needed you to.
I imagine me using the FEM put me on low enough credits as well.
Yeah.
But I think you probably had a closed account, so you could have just used that instead of the Big Brother.
Yeah.
Although if you hadn't used the Big Brother, I could have one turn tag removed, and you
yeah, I would have used the Big Brother anyway. But the thing is that without FEM, you wouldn't be able to pass that server. So, it worked out anyway for me. Other way, it would have worked out in my favor.